I'm liking this seed. Making it to the nether, boys. Bilge and lava, all that you need. That's a new nether time. 3:32. Damn. I guess I won't be writing down the coordinates. Oh my god. What hell has been unleashed? mean, the lava pool was literally at my spawn point. We all just head to 0-0 if I get lost. You play with that gold bar while I mine more gold for you to play with later. The vein has been revealed. There you go. I like the way you two think. Some pearls, alright. Why did you have to spawn? It literally spawned right in front of me. Oh, hey, I'm fine. Did he just fall into the lava? Why? Where's this guy? I guess I won't be going up. Such a good run. There's not even a piglin to trade to. Guy's still here? That's surprising. How didn't he despawn? Okay, bye. Took a while. Let's just do the run. We have 14 eyes. We can't be short this time. Alright. Oh my god. Oh yeah, let me do this. Good thing I kept all that wool, you know. I'm gonna get some more wood though. Alright, we got plenty of bits. Ugh. I should sort my inventory real quick. I know times are stressful right now, but I need space. How does the Pythagorean theorem work? I'm having to go diagonal. I'd like to know. Let's see. Let's go 1500 blocks. Yeah, I think 1000 and 1000 is a really good coordinate to throw another eye. Hey, like a lava pool. Let's go to the Nether. Why am I lagging? Now it's not the time. I'm going to slightly hate myself less now. I'm in the process of not hating myself. Ocean? Ocean? I'm not seeing anything underwater. Thank you. We'll throw one more on the shore, because I have eyes to spare, so it's fine. Oh, it's literally right here. Actually, I see lava popping. I'm just gonna dig the safe way. Okay, and lava is no longer popping. Okay, cool. I wish I knew where the entrance was. Ow, that does a lot more damage than I would expect it to. That's not right. My God, let me up, please. Cobble. I won't be needing like that for tools or anything right now. Oh, hey, what's up? Such a poor time to throw that. Actually, I'm just going to do this instead. There we go. I don't understand the logic behind the dragon. Is standing this close not causing it to perch? Am I ruining its AI somehow? I feel like I shouldn't be standing near the oh, there it goes. Finally, my first successful run. Was a pretty damn good spawn. Not the best run, but it's my first one.